morning, guys. Happy Vlogmas day 10. Good morning. I have been up for a few now. I've just been like relaxing. Sundays, like my days are just like reset. So I've just like been on my phone doing stuff, not being very productive, but we are about to get productive now. We're gonna clean up my room, make my bed. My room isn't dirty, just I need to make my bed. I still have yet to throw those flowers away. That was my food last night. I ended up ordering Pizza Hut. That's why we're not going to go get breakfast, because I wasn't going to eat last night because I was going to save money. But we're going to go to dinner tonight. We're going to go to dinner. So stay tuned for that. I'm having an early dinner. I really want to turn it in early. I want to be in bed by like 9:30. I want this video to be up by at least 8:30. So yeah, we're going to get everything that we need to get done today. First, we're gonna make our bed. We're gonna do like a full little light skincare. Then we're gonna go get our massage. I think I'm gonna make some eggs here because I wanna go to my massage kind of like full, you know? No, because I wanna be able to like knock out, you know? Oh, we do have a massage at 12:30 or 12:20. I don't know where I'm getting 12:20 from, because I'm pretty sure she said 12:30. Yeah, 12:30. So we're gonna go to that at 12:30. Then after that, we're gonna go to the mall. I need to get a new lip gloss. We have to get a new candle. The lip gloss we may can hold out on, but for sure we're gonna get a new candle. We're gonna get bath bomb and we're gonna get some sort of face mask, because I'm trying to get my skin together. I don't know. The skin has just been breaking out so much, y'all. I want to get one of the like sculpting things, because I know you guys can tell I have a double chin, and I'm trying to like, I want to get rid of it. Okay. But yeah, that's the vibe. Then after that, we're going to come home. We're going to do our laundry, and then we're going to get dressed up for dinner. I'm going to do my makeup, but I'm not going to do too much because then I'm going to have to take it off. And then we'll take our bath after we come back from dinner. And that's the vibe. That's what we have going on today. I am going to film a TikTok. Maybe, hopefully. We're gonna try to film a TikTok. That's what we're doing today. Sorry for the rambling. I guess I really wasn't rambling. I was just telling you guys what we're gonna do. Also, help me out to help you guys out. Leave a comment down below. Do you guys like that I ramble a lot and I'm just like talking to you guys like we're besties? Or would you guys rather me tell you what we're doing, bam, 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 and then show you guys what we're doing and just skip straight to the point? So we're not like this, we're more like this. But I'm trying to be like this with y'all. So let me know down in the comments so I can know which one you guys like more. Because I want to be like this with you guys. But if y'all only want this, I mean, just let me know. But yeah, that's the vibe. We're about to clean this room up. So let's get to it. Y'all, I forgot that I had this bag, and this is like my winter bag that I carry, so I'm gonna carry this today. It's so cute. It's the tote bag, the little like the teddy one. And I know y'all probably sick of this hoodie, but I'm so bummed I didn't go to the Broadway concert because I was in New York. So that is so sad. So I don't have a new hoodie, but this is like the only hoodie that I have, so that's what we're gonna wear. Okay guys, I'm about to take a shower and get dressed, and then I'm gonna throw my clothes in the washer, so by the time I get back, or before I even leave, they should be able to get into the dryer, and then when I get back, I'll be able to fold them, and then we won't have anything to do but take our bath. So yeah, that is the vibe. I'll see you guys when I get out of the shower. Okay guys, I am dressed and ready. I look crazy. Y'all, I really think that my face is breaking out because of the makeup that I'm using. Like the one size powder, I think it's breaking me out, because on my forehead I like hardly ever break out, and I started using the powder and like the bronzing powder, and I'm like 95% sure that it's breaking me out. Like on my cheeks down here, it's kind of hard to tell, but I hardly ever break out down here. And the last time I've been putting on makeup, I've been putting makeup down here. I don't know, but I really think that's what it is. But that's the vibe. We're about to go get coffee, and I'll see you guys in the car.
Miss Brady, we'll get started for you.
Hi, could I get two small iced caramel coffees?
Two small caramel iced caramel coffee. Do you want to splash your milk in those?
Can I get oat milk?
Oat milk? Absolutely.
And then can I get 3 pumps of caramel in each?
Yeah.
And then that's all.
Sure, we'll get that started. We'll see you at the window.
Thank you.
One. Two. Let me get you some straws.
Perfect. Thank you. Thank you, too. Y'all, I got me coffee. Y'all, literally through the window, I could smell the coffee, and it was just like, so good. All right, now we're about to go home, get my mom her coffee. It's currently 12:07, so we're going to leave my house at 12:15. Ooh, coming up soon to go get our massage. I probably should have got this earlier so I won't have to like pee in the middle of my massage.
Y'all made it into my massage. This is the room. It's so cute here. I'm gonna plug her. Yeah, we're about to start.
Y'all, my massage literally went. My massage literally went so good. I love my massage. I'm gonna start getting a massage every month because y'all, my shoulders, they look so bad. Like, and she had a few knots in there. I don't know if she got them like completely out, but this arm is what I hold with the blow dryer with, so it's like constantly like this, and I'm like blow drying and it's so bad. But yeah, so she got all my knots out. I will for sure, I'm coming back in a week, I mean in a month, but I'm gonna see her in a week because I'm doing her daughter's hair on Saturday. So stay tuned because we got a hair vlog coming up. Now we're about to head to the mall so we can grab us a candle and the bath bomb. Yeah. Okay guys, I'm hungry and I don't want to shop on an empty stomach, so I'm just gonna grab me some little shrimp tacos from Rusty Taco. Yeah, this is the lip gloss that I need more of. It's literally gone. Literally. Yeah, we're at Rusty Taco. I really probably should just go over to Nectar. But, yeah. Y'all, I, like, literally need to start working out. I probably am tomorrow because I weighed myself today when I was at the gym because that's where my massage place is. Y'all. We're not even gonna talk about her. I need to lose at least 10 pounds to be back to my weight that I was in 2020. Really, maybe 20? Maybe 20 pounds. Really, 20 pounds. Yeah. That's the vibe, though. We're about to go eat because after today, no food. Literally waiting in line for like 15 minutes. Okay, so I'm just waiting on my food. I ended up getting a drink. I got Sprite and lemonade mix, but I think the Sprite is watered down. I don't know what's going on with the Sprite, but the Sprite is not Sprite.
Cameron, your food is ready.
We're gonna wait for them to call my name and then I'll talk to you guys in a minute.
Mike, your food is ready. Mike.
Okay guys, I got my food. I got shrimp tacos and I honestly thought that they were gonna look a little different than this, but I guess not. Sorry for the lighting too. I'm filming for my TikTok. I didn't film when I went to my massage, but you guys got to see TikTok ditty. I think I should have got some salsa. This is good, but I really need some salsa and I don't feel like get up again and take my stuff. All right, y'all, I'm about to eat this. And then we're gonna go to the mall. Y'all, I had to double back front door. I got a grilled one this time. Or no, fried. And I got some salsa. It literally looks the same. Let's see. It's getting cold out here. I think I like this one more. Right, the other one. Remember this a little bit. This is good. I like this one better. If you guys ever come to Rusty Taco, get the carne asada taco. So good. When I see beef, so good. Okay guys, so we have made it to the mall. I've already told you guys what we're gonna get, so I'm not gonna repeat myself again, but I so happened to park in front of a pressed juice. So I'm like, do I just drink a juice and not eat dinner tonight? But is that healthy? No, but I think I do wanna get a juice just so it can like cleanse my stomach. Like,
okay guys, I made it into here. This peach bellini honestly sounds so good. I tried to know I need to meet a eucalyptus man. Actually, let me check this.
Right here says that they're $16.95, but I don't know because they were doing that last week, so I'm not sure if they like forgot to take the signs down, but I hope so. Y'all, this lady that works in the front of Bath & Body Works is doing her job. She's yelling at everybody to go into Bath & Body Works for the sale. She's like, Santa's coming to town. She sounds like Elf. Anyways, we're about to go to Lesherie. Oh, it's so cute in here. I think my mom would be mad if I put any of this on my face. But I really want a face mask. We'll have to see. I know for sure we're gonna get a bath bomb though. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get this one. But I really want that one as well. I don't think y'all are thinking about that. Oh my goodness. Oh, this one smells good. I've already had that one. I don't know if I like that one. This is cute though. What's this one? I used to like this one just because it had number 6 on. This is actually really good. I think I'm gonna get this one. This one's really cute. Y'all, the bubble bars are so cute. Like, it's a Little Women. It's so cute. But I really like this one. Oh, that's cute. This is a little peach. I don't really like that one though. I think I'm just gonna get the little bar. Okay guys, I've made it to Sephora. I really want this perfume. It smells so good. But also, this one? Really good. I'm about to find a face mask to wear because I need to have one. Y'all, this perfume is honestly so, so good. And Jackie Candles? I literally love this perfume. So good. All right, y'all. I'm out of Sephora. There was honestly so many freaking people in there. But I'm gonna give you guys a haul when I get home. I finally got one of those little, like, the rose quartz things that you, like, push and, I don't know. It does something for your face. I'm gonna ask my mom when I get home because I know that she uses one. And I really could have just used hers, but having to go in there all the time to use it, no. This next year, I'm really about to get into skincare and myself because I must have stopped spending all my money on food. I literally came in Dillard's because I wanted to see these shoes that I asked for Christmas. And I'm getting very impatient to know if I got them or not because I want them. Uggs, oh my god, this robe was so... Oh my god, look at this one. Y'all, if only you guys could feel this thing. It's so soft. This one too, I wanted a little cardigan for when I went to New York. All right, y'all, made it to the Uggs. I was gonna get these from when I went to New York, but I ended up just wearing shoes I already had.
these are the ones that I asked for. Oh, they're not as soft as I thought. But I can like wear these all around the house and like outside and stuff. Oh, they're cute. I really need some new one of these though, because I wrote on these. Where are they at? I need these ones. So if anyone wants to buy me these. Oh, these ones are cute. Oh, the boots? Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get these. Arm was literally about to fall off, so I had to leave Dillard's. But let's go back to the car. But we are gonna go to Press Juice first. But those boots from that are like the Givenchy dupes, those look so cute. Oh, I should have got those for New York. But maybe I'll still buy them. Not today, though. Not today, though. Stay tuned. Maybe Christmas? I don't know. Okay, y'all. I went to Press and I looked at the menu, and I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a juice cleanse either next Sunday. I'm thinking. I think I'm gonna do it next Sunday and get the juices after I get off work. That sounds like a plan. Okay guys, we're back home. I can't do my laundry yet because my sister's stuff is in the laundry, but once her stuff get out of the, what is it called? Out of the washer, then I'll do it. But I'm gonna edit this video up until like this point. But I did want to give you guys a little haul. I know you guys already like saw what I got, but because I really didn't go to that many stores, to be honest with you. So I'm gonna do Sephora first. I ended up getting the rose quartz face thing. You like go like this to your face, and like it gives you like a facelift almost. Not really though. That was a really bad explanation. It does not give you a facelift, but I'm pretty sure if you do it over time, it like changes your face. Like I know when my mom does it, my face be looking different. Like it just looks way way smoother and just like sharp, especially my jawline. This is what it looks like. And it's glued down. You just go like this. You can do it all over. Just do it up. Should I do it for the rest of this video? Do I see a difference? Probably not yet. Anyways, that's what you do. I ended up getting the Fenty Cookies and Clean face mask. I have just been wanting to try this. I really, really hoping it doesn't break out my skin. That's what it looks like. Ooh. Okay. That's what she looks like. It's a detox face mask. And it's a clay mask as well. So like you move it around and then it'll like mold. That's what that looks like. Skincare on the way tonight. I already saw, but we went to Lush. And to be honest, I don't know if you're supposed to leave it in here or not. I think you can. And you just like drop it in there like that? Or is this decoration? I don't know, but it smells like eucalyptus, so that's why I got it. Because it smells relaxing. I'm about to get these candles burning ASAP. Went to Bath & Body Works. I just saw I got my eucalyptus. Best scent literally ever. And I tried a new one. I'm trying Peach Bellini. And I love this scent. Hold on, it started smelling like something else. Hold on. Oh well, it was smelling like something else. It wasn't smelling like the Peach Bellini, but we're about to get these burning. Oh, they were on sale. Okay, yeah, they were on sale. So they were $16.95. The sale was right instead of $26. So y'all, everything that I got today was basically on sale except for one thing. Well, except for two things. Lush doesn't really count though. I think Lush was on like $10 though. Anything under $10 was sale to me. Yeah, it was only $10 and I paid cash. So it was basically free. That was everything that we got. I'm about to edit this video for you guys and I'm gonna relax. I'm gonna talk to you guys when we are doing our laundry. And then I realized that we were supposed to go and get flowers today, but we're gonna go grocery shopping tomorrow and then we'll grab the flowers tomorrow. So we're gonna go to Trader Joe's and we're gonna go to Fry's. So yeah, stay tuned for tomorrow's vlog to see that. But I'll talk to you guys in a few.
Guys, I just wanted to give you guys a little update. I have the vlog edited up until the point that you're seeing this. So now we're about to go and make I decided that I'm not gonna go buy dinner because I don't feel like getting dressed up or any of that. And my mom made tacos, and the tacos honestly smell so good. So we're gonna have tacos instead again. These are gonna be like ground turkey tacos. And then we're going to run our bath. So while the bath is running, we'll eat our tacos, and then we'll get like everything ready for our bath. And then I wanted to go to the grocery store just so I could go get some, my bra is literally stabbing me, just so I could go get some ice cream because, I don't know, I need to find like a, something sweet but that's healthy, because that's the only way I think I'll be able to stay consistent with my working out that I'm gonna start tomorrow. We're gonna go on a run, because other than that, like, I need something sweet. So I need to figure something out, but I want to go to the store and get something sweet so I can eat in the bathtub. But we're not gonna do that because I remember I bought cinnamon sticks last night at when I went to Pizza Hut, and I literally only ate two of them. So I need to eat that because I'm not gonna waste that. But yeah, that's what we're about to do. I think we're gonna eat first and then we'll run our bath, just so I can put all my like candles and stuff in there. Literally, my room is smelling so good. I don't think you guys have ever seen this, but it's a diffuser that I have, and it has like, what's in it right now? Eucalyptus and lavender's in here right now, and it smells so, so good. And I have this other candle burning, and then I have my peach Bellini candle burning, and then I also have my other eucalyptus candle burning. Literally, my room smells so, so good right now, but I have to move some of these candles into my bathroom so my bathroom can start smelling good. So I'll probably move the diffuser in there just so, because that like gives off the fumes better in there. That sounds like a plan. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna move all those, and then I will see you guys downstairs when I'm making my dinner.
Now, drop me.